What's going on, guys? Steve Lake here, and today we're checking out the new remastered Jordan Series boxes. There's a little bit of confusion on my last video. People were wondering why the Jordan 4 did not come in the new remastered box. Now, it's been reported and it's my understanding that future Jordan retros will start coming in this remastered box. However, for the time being, the only Jordans that are coming in these boxes consistently are grade school. So this is an Air Jordan future. This is like a women's or grade school colorway. You can see on the box, it's for youth. It features that all black box with the gold detailing. Now, the Jordan 4s that are coming out in grade school also are gonna feature the exact same box. But so far, no men's size Jordans I've seen have come in this box. Feel free to correct me if I'm wrong down in the comments, whereas the grade school ones consistently are in that format. So let me show you the box details a little bit up close. So across the top, you have the Jumpman in gold. It's a metallic gold foil. Nice touch. The quality of the box, however, is no different than any other box. It's not a thicker cardboard or anything like that. So they've essentially just repurposed the box cosmetically as opposed to repurposing it constructionally. You'll also notice that there's no difference in the paper inside. It is just a normal white paper. There's not any 23s or anything like that. Here's a peek at a grade school or women's Jordan Future colorway that's coming out. So on the box, you see that the Jordan.com logo is also gold, with the gold Jumpman as well. And the number 23 has been added to the box. And last but not least, you have the gold Jumpman on the opposite side of the box where the 23 was. All right, guys, this has been a sneak peek at the new remastered Jordan Series boxes. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. And I'm certainly looking forward to have these style boxes be released with the men's size Jordans. But as I said in the beginning, right now, it looks like it's only going to be grade school. T-Lake signing out. Catch you guys soon.